I think the most important thing that I've seen over the years, and it never used to be this way, is basically the agency people are really, really coming together and making this just an unbelievable effort in creating the watershed concept here and utilizing their specialties within that and together with other agencies. I'm just happy to see this. It's kind of a celebration for me. Like I say, I've been doing this since the early 70s, trying to do something with our water quality. And you ran against a lot of roadblocks during that time, and I see some of those just vanishing. And it's great to see that we're finally getting some sources of funding that can do this and that there is a joint effort to do it.
Looking at the whole watershed allows you to look at the practices that are going on within the watershed that are going to affect the quality of the water where it outlets from the watershed. No one group or one individual has all the answers, nor do they have the resources. Because all of us really, I think, are focused on addressing environmental issues, and whether it be on a watershed or a sub-watershed or the Mississippi as a whole, all of us want to have clean water.
And so I've been monitoring water now the streams for 2 years now to help the county figure out what's going on with the water and how to fix it if they can. The algae, the water levels, how bad or good they are, and what color the water is this week. And so it is a very educational process. It really is. Mm-hmm. And I feel like I'm contributing something because I really believe in clean water. But the more you can educate people, you know, the more response you're going to get and the more volunteers you're going to get in creating an interest. I mean, I just believe in educating people.
We have to take a more global approach to the water, the watershed, because it comes from a dynamic area. It's much larger than one specific area or one problem area that might need to be addressed. And if you want to get involved with the watershed, whether it's our small isolated one or the larger global Mississippi watershed, which really we're part of, this is the place to go. All the right players are here. You can meet them, understand what their thinking is, tell them what your thinking is, and if there's a role for you, you can get more active.
Much cheaper and easier to employ the strategies up front to protect water quality. And I think that's one of the most important aspects of this project. I've been excited about the project from the get-go. I like new projects, and I like when, you know, we have the opportunity to shape a project. And I think that is really exciting with the new watershed process. And it's so exciting that we can finally bring together the different agencies, the different groups of people, the different communities, and we all are passionate about water quality.